into secant square theta by 6 into d theta. So let u is equal to, first of all, tan, okay, first let us write u is equal to theta by 6. Ledu, let us substitute directly. U is equal to tan theta by 6. So du is equal to secant square theta by 6 into 1 by 6 d theta. So the problem we well when Nanausha answer okay someone asked a doubt in the other class Nana, so I'm clarifying that. So let us substitute integration of pi to 3 pi by 2 into 1 by u to the power of 5 into secant square theta d theta మాత్రమే ఉంటుంది. secant square theta d theta బదులు du 6 into du. Tina, is it clear Nana? तरह चेयचा. So 6 into u to the power of minus 5 integration pi 2 3 pi by 2 du, right? So 6 into integration of u to the power of 5 minus 5 is u to the power of minus 5 plus 1 by minus 5 plus 1 between the limits pi 2 3 pi by. Okay, still any doubts? Okay, let us start the next module. Reduction formulas. Reduction formula. So we need to reduce, that's all. Okay, so please note down the formulas. Integration of tan power nx dx. Integration of tan power nx dx. So we can write this as 1 by n minus 1 tan n minus 1x minus integration of tan n minus 2x into dx. So this is how do we reduce the power of the tan. And similarly, integration of ln x whole power n dx. So which is equal to x into ln x whole to the power of n minus n into integration of ln x whole to the power of n minus 1 dx. And integration of sine power nx cos power mx dx is equal to the very big formula minus sine n minus 1x cos m plus 1x by m plus n plus n minus 1 by m plus n into integration of sine power n minus 2x cos power mx dx. So these are reduction formulas. We apply UV rule to get these formulas. And here condition is that m n not equals to minus m. Okay, this is the condition for this formula to prove. Second scroll up. Okay. So by seeing formula, let us write what will be integration of tan power 5x dx. What will be the integration of tan power 5x dx? Okay. So n is equals to 5. So which is equal to 1 by n minus 1 4 tan power 4x minus integration of tan power n minus 2, and that becomes 3x dx. So we have to apply again formula for this, right? So which is equals to 1 by 4 tan power 4x minus of again 1 by n minus 1, 3 minus 1, 2 into tan power n minus 1x, that is tan square x, minus integration of tan power n minus 2. So 3 minus 2, and that becomes 1. So into tan x. So which is equal to 1 by 4 tan power 4x minus 1 by 2 tan square x minus into minus plus integration of tan x. So integration of tan x becomes ln mod cos x plus c. So which integration of tan power 5x dx is equal to tan power 4x by 4 minus tan square x by 2 plus ln mod cos x plus c. Gonna clear? So we derive integration of obtain reduction formula I n is equal to integration of sine power nx dx. N greater than or equal to 2. Okay, and deduce integration of sine power 5x dx. Okay. Now let's derive I n is equal to integration of sine power nx dx. So let us write sine power nx and sine power n minus 1x into sine x dx. Now can we write like that? Now let u is equal to, let us apply, let this be u and let this total be dv. So we apply u dv, integration of u dv. So integration by Bach's formula, integration of u dv is equals to uv minus integration of So for that, what we do is we have to derive or let u is equal to sine power n minus 1 dx. Okay, now from this let us write du, means differentiating both sides. Du is equal to n minus 1 sine power n minus 1 minus 1 x into d by dx of sine x. Then u to the power of n formula. Okay, so this becomes du is equal to n minus 1 into sine power n minus 2x into differentiation of sine x is cos x into dx. Let us d of a line. Okay, now dv is equal to sine x dx. So integrating this we get v is equals to integration of sine x is minus cos x. Okay, now minus cos x into du. So let us substitute the whole value. This is your du, right? So into n minus 1 into sine power n minus 2x cos x dx. Nana, is it clear? Minus cos x sine power n minus 1 x minus into minus plus integration of n minus 1 into sine power n minus 2 x into cos square x dx. So for cos square let us substitute 1 minus sine square. So for cos square, we substitute 1 minus cos. So minus sine power n minus 1 x cos x plus n minus 1 into integration of sine power n minus 2 x into cos square x is equal to 1 minus sine square x. So let us substitute 1 minus sine square x. So it becomes minus sine power n minus 1 x cos x plus n minus 1 into integration of sine power n minus 2 x dx minus, hold one second. लेती हूँ, साइन स्क्वायर एक्स माइनस साइन पावर एन एक्स डी एक्स, नाना इज इट क्लियर? Nana, is it visible and is it clear, Nana? Okay, see, let us again expand this. So, minus sin power n minus 1 x cos x plus n minus 1 integration of sin power n minus 2 x dx minus n minus 1 integration of sin power n x dx. So left side anta IN and rasestamo. So we write here IN is equal to so IN, so let this be this value is IN, so we write this as IN. So we write IN is equal to minus sin power n minus 1 x into cos x plus n minus 1 into integration of sin power n minus 2 x dx minus n minus 1 into IN. So let us bring this total IN to right side. IN minus of n minus 1 into IN is equal to minus sin power n minus 1 x cos x plus n minus 1 into integration of sin power n minus 2 x dx. So we can take out IN common 1 minus n plus 1. I'm sorry, minus this becomes plus when you bring it onto right hand side. So आई प्लस एन माइनस वन इज इक्वल टू माइनस साइन पावर एन माइनस वन एक्स कॉस एक्स प्लस एन माइनस वन इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ साइन पावर एन माइनस टू एक्स डी एक्स. So one and one gets cancelled and we have one. So let's bring it to the denominator. So I n is equal to minus sine power n minus one x cos x by n plus n minus one by n integration of sine power n minus two x dx. Now okay once let me explain. Okay, this is a problem. I and please everyone listen, because you have to solve similarly the cos power nx, similarly tan power nx, cot power nx, all the problems. Okay, so please once again see. I n is equal to integration of sine power nx dx, right? Now, so let us write power n as n minus 1 into 1. So the integration becomes integration of sine power n minus 1 x into sine x dx. So we apply integration of u dv formula, integrating by parts, so which is equals to u into v minus integration of v du. So this sine power n minus 1 is your u. So which u is equal to sine power n minus 1 x. So differentiating both sides, du is equal to n minus 1 sine n minus 1 minus 1 x into differentiation of sine x. So that becomes cos x. So this is your du, and let dv is equals to sin x dx. So we need v, so we have to integrate both sides. So integration of sin x is minus cos x. Okay, so let us substitute in the formula. I n is equal to v uv. So u is your sin power n minus 1 x and v is minus cos x dx minus integration of v du. So v is minus cos x and du is n minus 1 into sin power n minus 2 cos x dx. Okay, and afterwards we try to simplify this. Nana, is it clear now? Chandrika? Nana, is it clear? Okay, see right, so our formula integration of, so let us write clearly, integration of sine power nx dx is equal to minus साइन पावर एन माइनस वन एक्स कॉस एक्स बाई एन प्लस एन माइनस वन बाई एन इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ साइन पावर एन माइनस टू एक्स डीएक्स. ओके नाउ प्लीज सॉल्व सब्स्टिट्यूटिंग एन इज इक्वल टू फाइव इन द प्रॉब्लम. सॉल्व इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ साइन पावर फाइव एक्स डीएक्स. Okay, slowly solve, Nana. Solve, substitute n is equals to 5. Slowly solve and tell me the answer. F18 class, S3 class and as well as S4 class, is it clear for everyone?
Thank you.
2 cos x plus 8 by 15 cos x plus 6. The answer is right. So how much you get is minus sine power 4x cos x by 5 plus 4 by 15 sine square x into cos x plus 8 by 15 cos x plus 6. Now what about the others? Yeah, right. Okay, so if you get the answer, please solve. IN is equal to integration of cos power nx. So how do we solve this, Nana? Same as the previous problem we have done. So let us write cos power nx as cos power n minus x into cos x dx. So let this cos power n minus 1 be u and let this be dv. So u is equal to cos power n minus 1 x and similarly du is equal to n minus 1 cos power n minus 2 x into differentiation of cos x is minus sin x into dx. And similarly dv is equal to cos x dx and integrating on both sides v is equal to v is equal to integration of cos x is sin x. So please substitute in the formula. IN is equals to u into v, so cos power n minus 1x, sorry, into sin x minus integration of v du. So v is sin x n minus 1 cos power n minus 2x minus sin x dx. So please multiply again. Sin square x as 1 minus cos square x and please try to solve, Nana.